In Miami, an approaching storm accelerates plans to demolish the rest of the apartment block where 24 people died and more than 120 are missing.
The former president of South Africa, Jacob Zuma, has for now avoided going to jail after the Constitutional Court agreed to hear his appeal against a 15-month sentence. Mr. Zuma was due to hand himself in by Sunday or face arrest for failing to appear before a corruption inquiry.